It is. Where's all those taxidermed animals they had? Well, that's one. Crocodile head.
Yeah. Oh, is that Vietnam helmet? That's cool.
Excuse me. It's a kitty. Ooh. 70s. Look, Jamie. It's art.
It is art.
One. I have those.
Watch yourself. See, that blended in. I thought it was just a line. Oh.
Look, this is for you. Watch.
No. First, I hear the die in the steps, and then you do that to me.
I saw it online. I actually wanted to see it in person, though. Yeah, cast iron.
Oh, don't worry, you got a trick here. Cast iron.
You're a cast iron.
Oh, so back then?
Not much, but figured I'd take
it. I think we can knock this place out now.
Oh.
I think so. Yeah, I don't think they're going to take this out immediately.
No, but people in antique stores.
Well, just depends, I guess.
Seem to really have a chip on their shoulder.
They do.
I see a pumpkin. Actually, two of them. It's plastic. And there's my ghost.
There's a skeleton in the basement.
Where?
Over there.
Mm-hmm. And I kind of got to make a speed through these, antique stores. Basically look for what I would look for.
They ain't gonna get you. You know? So you speed through it, then what's the point of coming here? I'd rather take my time, right?
There you go.
And then them tell me to leave and not get to it all, but then I actually see a lot versus speed through everything and see nothing.
Well, no, cool. This is how I would do it if it was just me.
That's cool.
Star Wars.
Movies.
Lots of movies. Oh, look, the Jami I. That's cool.
Phone home?
No. VHS tapes.
Movie posters. That's pretty cool.
I just realized there's a bunch of VHS tapes there.
I just realized.
My grandma has that.
It's creepy and isolated down here. No one's around.
Really that's when something falls over without anyone by it. That's a big wrench.
Oh, that is cool. $42. That's not bad for a giant wrench, but what would I use it for?
This is just fabric back here.
There's a fish.
That's all fabric. Look, it's that smiley pumpkin, but it's a different kind. It's a dragon.
Really isolated down here. It's really creepy. Like 10 out of 10.
Well, you're not completely alone.
No, if I was, though, I really wouldn't want to hang around down here, though. You know, it's kind of creepy. Look, a duck.
Where? Oh, it's a mallard duck. I watched a guy restore this.
Got something to fend the ghost off of.
What, yeah, the Grim Reaper? What is that going to do? You're just going to go right through it.
Look, I'm saving the video game.
Resident Evil.
Yeah. Look at me, I'm swapping the deck.
At night.
Look at me, I barely missed that beam.
Look at those things. They're tulip. It's the tulip toss.
Yeah, they're lawn darts, but they're baby down lawn darts.
They're tulip tosses.
They're not the cool lawn darts.
Ain't that cool?
I'll tell you what, though, Bobby. If I found another set of lawn darts, I would totally get them.
Tulip toss.
If they were cheap. Like real ones?
Mm-hmm.
You know, actual ones that I would open up, not ones that are like brand new. The used pack.
Yeah.
I won't open my lawn darts.
Well,
can't find them very
if
easily.
You think about it, they're technically already open because, the front, there's no plastic in the front. It's just like there.
Maybe so, but box has never been opened. In order to actually get them out, that little door. You have to break the seal.
Yeah, I mean, like, to actually rip them out. But,
skip it over. Cool, thanks.
Oh, a Christmas Pringles.
Some big chips. Reese's.
$19.99. You're a Snoopy. This Coca-Cola is in a bottle. See?
That's not the good stuff, though.
It says needs price. I guess they're not for sale. Workout videos.
There's a ghost down here. I know it.
Well, yeah, I showed
we
you.
We have this.
I know how much they want.
$4.
$4.
At least I know it ain't worth much.
At least I know it's not worth much. Oops.
I already saw that ghost down here. Okay. I'm going to get back to where people are.
I think we're the only customers in here.
I like that. That's kind of cool. You know, you get your own, your own walk around, going around.
Nobody goes here, I guess, on a Wednesday.
We do.
Yeah, we do. If I recall, there's really nothing in these back rooms, but we could take a look.
A quick browse like this. That's about all I give these back rooms.
Because they have a lot, but not usually anything we see. Oh, yeah.
What is this, a Divic box? This looks like the thing you just don't touch.
You mean the thing with the raggedy and all?
No, the Divic box, you know, the
wine
thing.
The Jewish box.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something just don't touch. Monopoly.
What?
Monopoly.
Where?
It's a CD.
Oh. I thought you were talking about the board game. That's creepy.
Yeah, I guess so. Some things just don't touch.
Don't want me to buy it.
No, I don't.
Hmm? There's a Victorian dress in here. Victorian weather dress. $75. Women at their corsets.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
It's pretty.
That's a cool display piece.
Someone wore this.
Is that like a real one? Or?
It's, I guess, a real one. Victoria wedding dress. I would think it'd be more. Maybe it's a costume one, but.
The old phone.
Yeah, my uncle has it. But, yeah.
I mean, you really don't see Victorian dresses anymore, so that would be original, I think.
But for only $75. If it was truly authentic, it'd probably be a lot more.
Think so?
I would think so. You back here?
No.
There's a record player, and those things. This is cool. It's 70s art.
No.
Why not? Ooh, found your cookie jar. The smiley. The McCoy.
Oh, yeah. What are they asking here?
Tinsel tree.
76.
Yeah. Not cheap. kind of eerie without everyone around.
It's really cool though for a video.
I'd say so. Yeah, if you had more time.
You
do. Be able to really go over like everything. People like them. Where?
It's kind of hot. It's a little warmer we are.
I feel it. Oh. Did Chuck wear kitty? I don't really care for it. It smells odd over here. Easter bunnies. Oh, look. The doll's in a beetle. It's a little wind-up beetle car.
So it is.
It's cool. I like that. Creak, creak, creak. Critters. Look at this old thing. That's cool.
You liked that last time, I think it was here.
I don't remember.
I think so.
I did a video last time too, but I don't know.
I'll take some red pills and get out to the car.
Allergies.
It's this weather.
Up, down, up, down.
Look at this. Mm-hmm. And it's hot, and it's cold, and it's hot, and it's cold. How's a man supposed to adapt?
Lamb chop.
That was buggy for a minute there.
Oh.
Is this the USPS one? 28 bucks.
Do you get the key though?
Rusty. Oops. No key.
Then how the heck are you supposed to open it?
If I had the key, I would buy it. I'm always looking for one of these with the key tag. Always looking for one with the key.
I like that metal fishy.
Oh. Looks weird.
It's Bozo the Clown. That's his name.
Yeah, it's like I'll talk about it. Look at that thing.
Radio. I have that deer.
There's a bus. That's not the cool kind.
What? Reminds me of home.
There's a buggy taxi.
Of course there is.
Bank. With a penny or something inside it. Let's see what it is. It's a penny.
Penny. How much are you asking?
125 or 25.
I would think 25.
There you go. I don't know how much this means to you. Well, if we're gonna go inside here, let's start down this way.
Okay.
The little balls.
See that? No, there's a second floor. There are little Care Bears.
In the middle of it all.
Isn't that cute?
Let's start down here. In the middle of it all.
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Is that a buffalo? Or is it a goat? Oh, that's a pirate's dishes. Look, throw this in your car, Jamie.
Shows you how much they know.
Hmm.
Only from 1982, there's no cocaine in this. Fucking dumbass.
Look, Jamie, it's marbles. Like the one you found me in the yard.
So it is.
Special goat on wheels. No, not those from the Trailer Park Boys.
Oops, I feel like a dick. Oh, look at this old can. Look how cool that is.
That is cool.
That is cool. My question is how they get the soda out of it.
Might have been a defect. Oh, look.
Oh. They wanted to display that bad boy, did they? So who in the time thought, hey, I should totally just take a can of soda at this current time, drain it, and put it up on the shelf?
Somebody did.
I feel like you're still pressured for time, don't worry.
Oh, I'm looking at the synth over here.
I'm not even looking at the clock because I don't give a shit.
I don't have a clock up, I just have a video.
I don't even care, honestly, the time it is. If they tell me to leave, then I figured I've seen a lot, I'll go home. Well, go to the next one. You know? It's just how it's going.
I have that.
Santa?
Yeah, the creepy Santa face.
I know.
He freaks me out even now. You know, they try their hardest to make those things look happy and joyful, but they just come off creepy.
I think they try a little too hard, and it actually backfires, and it starts to look like spooky.
You're telling me.
We're back where we were. Wow, look at that old cigarette package thing.
Cools. It's metal. Yeah, you see that.
That's funny. Can't get lucky and find what I'm after, though.
Yeah, I know.
Never. Never, ever. That's... I screwed it up. That was one in a lifetime opportunity. At least I can say I owned one.
Yeah, you did. You'll find one again eventually.
Maybe.
Just not now.
Time's getting longer and longer in the tooth. I don't know.
This ain't focusing. What happened?
I want to ask them how's it hanging.
Not good.
I'd say so. What if that Ouija board still here?
Could be.
From last night.
Girl Scouts.
Probably threw it away and burned it again.
Could have. I know. Bad omen.
Definitely.
Or a coincidence.
I mean, I guess, but man, what timing.
I know.
Look, it's yellow light bulbs and blue.
Where?
Huh. That's good, yeah.
That's cool. I like it. Those are the ones my mom had in the basement that were like 80 watt.
There it is. Still here. You have to do something for $10.
Trying to get rid of it.
Without the box? That's the same one I used to do crazy things with. Not even with the box. $92. I don't know. People need that right now. The 70s one is about $40 with the box.
This is cool too. Oops. I like that. Got this one. Hmm.
Too, but not yet. Mm-hmm. So I'm walking nonchalantly after looking at that thing,
mm-hmm.
and then I look up and see this, and I go, oh.
Oh, my dad, he had that. He threw it away because it got ruined with mildew. Oh, he wore that. He used to freak me out. I used to cry.
How about this one? Is that what, is that your mom's?
No. No, really, he had this one. It's an old man mask from like the 90s. And he put it on for Halloween. It was his Halloween mess. And I'd get so upset I used to cry and say, no, no. And my mom would tell him to take it off. And then I got my revenge on the mask by throwing it away.
That's one I like. That one.
Because it was already broken. Or I mean, it was already ruined from the basement. So I won. Is that a ladybug?
I got it.
Your guts hanging out, sir.
There's your thumbnail. That's it, right there.
Your gut hanging out.
Oh, shit. $500, it's real. Yeah, I'm putting the freaking Roman helmets on and shit. Boy, if I had to wear that, that is not comfy. I mean, I imagine that would be fit to your head, but that is not comfy. Look at this thing.
What is that?
It's a temperature and it's a timer.
Are they cast iron?
Lefty. The guy does a bunch of them. Yeah, they are. They're heavy.
Ooh.
They have weight to them.
I saw these on TV and stuff.
Look at this.
No, it's
bones.
It's terrible.
You have been shooting bones?
Ooh, I really like these.
Yeah, they're cool.
Tilly and Tommy. Oh, did you see the mermaid?
Yeah.
It's a fishing thing, Jamie. It's a vintage fishing thing. Some thumbnail.
Aw, let's dry rot it.
What is?
Squeeze the horn and dry rot it. I totally would have bought that horn.
They do. Uh oh. These here for now.
Well, that's a pipe I could get down with.
That's all dolls. Oh, look at him.
No. No, I won't.
Why not? What hookah?
Taking those to the front, I take it?
Probably. Look in here first. I have these. Pixies. What is the kit?
Yeah.
You didn't buy it for a certain reason.
Well, it's probably a smart reason to think about it. I don't know, I just don't really care for the kit, you know?
Yeah, you know. The fly. That old piano basket.
Well, look at that.
Ooh. 87.
Burt Reynolds car.
Burt Reynolds.
Oh, wow. It's an actual like, model. Well, that's cool, though. You know how big this thing is?
You mean the one you gotta, like, paint and stuff?
Yeah. If I had an airbrush, that would be more ideal, but...
Sadly, millennial.
It's like that squeaky mouse is gone. You know, I had, like, 50 cents for it.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Is this the way?
Yeah, we could go through here.
Oh.
I see that.
Working your way to the front with that? Do you need an old man?
I got it, I think. I want to put this on the wall. Looks like I need a mountain.
I'm glad you finally found something. I picked it up. How about that?
And I wanted these for the longest time.
That's not haunted or anything.
Yeah, right. You saw these on TV, like, in the kitchens on, like, you know, like Archie Bunker and all that.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, I want to look that up, and I would find them, but they'd be in really rough shape.
For those particular ones?
Yes. And this one in particular is very popular. I never saw the timer one.
How much are you asking for the set?
75. They are cast iron. Might as well treat it like a diamond ring.
That's stupid.
From Macy's.
They're cool, but that's dumb that they charge those for cast iron. Isn't that an upsurge?
Yeah.
Is this the one with all the models?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
So we're going.
This is a pretty good one. I like this one. How are you up there?
Stairs. On the left.
Oh.
And then after that, that's pretty much it.
Oh, the counter's right there if you want to drop off.
Eh.
No? Lady's right there, she'll hold it.
I want to look them up. Stairs.
That's a fuse.
That looks like the Austin Powers mojo. Remember?
That's a giant fuse. His mojo had a quirk in it, like a spinny thing.
Yeah, but I'm saying it looks like it.
Guitar. When I got it, do I sing "When Big Larry Went to"?
Put me down.
That's right.
So he's basically saying he was putting his ego down for this. Look at this, Jamie. I am waiting for you to go over to your models when you do. Back there's just clothing. You're a uranium.
We had a kid's toy that gave you uranium. Isn't that crazy?
Everything, dude. Folks.
Thought it was that thing that you're doing. Yeah, the dancing.
Who? Donny Osmond?
Yeah.
Well, he's alive.
Him, he had a dancing figurine.
Oh, I don't know. I thought you gave it to your mom.
Nah, she didn't do nothing with it, so I had it back.
Must be in your keepsake box.
Must be.
I think you looked at that last time.
So, is it kind of like?
I know.
Mm. Shit.
That could have been why. What's this? A prefer for the lover.
I don't know. I don't want to know.
Creaky, creaky.
Here's the thing. I get it for the $45 tag deal.
Okay.
Can we start it over there? Of course, I'll put this up on the counter for now.
That would just be the front.
It's over here, isn't it?
It's just glass things. Oh. You know, the things you don't care for. Neither really. Who's your cabinet? Oh, man. Siamese kitties.
Do you want to put this above the table frame?
In the front. I'm going to be checking out.
Okay.
Yeah, they changed this place since we've last been here. Hey, they have your shelves. This must have been a son of a gun to get together.
My guess is these were all donated to them.
Probably, and they took advantage of it.
Why not? Not a bad idea.
But isn't that funny?
Yeah, parents would love that.
$9.99.
They'd love that, huh?
Oof.
They don't give a shit about a little wear.
Yeah, were they going to put it on their head?
Maybe we'll come back. My dad likes science. You know, it'll be pretty much for him.
Some weird sweet smells going on in here. I just figured we stopping by because it's right here. Piggy. This is all toys and stuff. Of course there is. Regular one or glitter one?
Hmm.
You see that? That's about it, I think.
It is.
It's pretty bare in here. Not gonna lie. Oh. Didn't like your hands. I like the way it was before. Seems too spacious now. Alright. I know. I still have that recording.
It's a private business.
She came over to us.
I technically, I guess, have the right to tell you no if it's a private business.
With such anger in her eyes. She's like, why are you filming? I'm like, I'm not. Well, she says, well, you're not supposed to film here. It's like, good then.
You gotta just do it discreetly.
It's a cast iron beetle.
It is. Isn't that cool?
It wheels too. Wow. They done it around, it looks like. Somewhat. Care, Navy. I'm showing my friend, so if she saw something, pick it up for her.
Oh, yeah, but obviously.
I don't think that was her. She was like a scrawny lady with short hair. But, oh.
Washington, D.C.
It's a wastebasket, Jamie.
Pentagon wastebasket, it says. That's cool. That's a neat book. That's the kind of stuff I like.
Test your weight.
Oh, look, it's a Hasbro original bowling set.
Oh.
Hey.
Candy cane.
Look at that. Original bowling set.
That's cute.
That's cool.
Look at this, it's a little...
This is the operation with the smoke hanging out. That's the original. And it is.
Oh.
An Invencio sketch.
Look. Oh, look, it's Play-Doh finger puppets.
You're a finger puppet. It's a thing.
It's a Halloween edition one.
It's what kidding. The frig? Oh, look at the inside.
Swastika. It's like something you'd do.
This is some really bizarre shit right now. That's why I like this place, though. There is no discrimination or no bullshit.
Besides the lady got a plate.
None of that weird shit. You know, just...
Oh, look, it's those flashlights.
Oh, yeah.
My grandma had those.
I'd say we'll pick it up for a buck right now and go sell it to a few people that are writing me right now. Oh, look. $200.
$200.
Where's Private Dancer? I feel like he'd be in this aisle.
Private Dancer. Look, it's a grill.
It's a tire. Oh, I can
see that.
You said that was a grill, that's a meter.
Oh. I mean, for the wall or for a car?
What are you talking about?
Huh? We could keep going this way. Your eyes are now burning.
No, they get dry in these places for whatever reason.
Probably because of everything that's in them.
I wonder if they keep the moisture down purposely. You know, to preserve everything.
Yeah.
My eyes are dry. Everywhere I go in these places, it's certainly dry.
Oh, this is creepy. I don't like it. I don't like it. Not at all. I'm sorry, but the Meadows is a terrible nursing home.
Oh, yeah?
Grandma was there. They didn't take care of anyone. Unless they got new staff.
Good management. That's what you need.
Look at that baby doll. It's a Gerber baby.
Where?
Right there. The teddy bear.
No, I don't like it.
Oh, look. For the bathroom. Hot baths.
No.
No. Need any furniture? Look at all the Hoosiers.
No, I think I'm good on furniture, but hey.
And more details about this concert, visit UptownMusic.org. Rattle and Hum, one night only, Saturday, March 16th, Community Arts Center. Don't miss it. Your floors can go from clean to dirt. That's from juice spills, splits, to muddy paw prints, to little sticky finger marks.
Did you want to split?
Good thing your Swiffer Wet Check works fast, too.
Swiffer Wet Check.
It cleans everyday messes as quick as they happen. The next mess is right around the corner. So grab your Swiffer Wet Check and just spray, push, all clean. It's one thing falling in love with a house, picturing yourself moving in, calling it home, and quite another navigating the world of price negotiating, mortgage lenders, and finding a budget that works best for you. An agent who's a realtor can make understanding that world easier.
Realtors have the you know, a quick glance, I don't know what I was looking at. With that.
Let's say, Gord.
Because that's who we are. Realtors are members of the National Association of Realtors.
This is important.
Might be, but getting some nostalgia from my grandma's house. That's a lamp.
Like that. If only he had his own room, I wouldn't possibly do that.
He'd break it.
Yeah, I can't light the train right at the top.
That's what I mean.
Finally, no, because I was like that growing up.
Yeah.
You know? It's like a trucker, I guess. Pussycat, called.
The what?
It's called a pussycat, you know what? In the box now.
No, that's its box. It's a creepy doll over there, and there's one in here too. Huh? Oh, that's what my dad had. With the dinosaur on top. Ooh, I always wanted to see one of these in person. Look how cute. Here's all your stuff. You have a gun.
That's cool. Look at that. 440.
I don't think that's original for that.
What about this?
That one is. Flare guns.
Flare gun.
That's what it is. It's a
launcher.
It is. It's a bazooka.
Shh. Yeah, that's cool.
J-75.
Bazooka.
That's cool.
Look, it's our old Pennsylvania plates. I remember these. The owl.
I would totally buy a bazooka. What's this? Insect repellent.
Excuse me. It's the Flintstone cat. Made out of 3D print. It's pretty cool. Now where'd you go? Oh, it's a lobster. Oh, I saw these on the internet. I wanted to get them. They're old plastic things.
Look.
No, these are dead. Look, Jamie. You like them? Like 7 pieces there.
That's not haunted or anything?
Yeah, I'd say so. Creepy. Now where did you disappear to?
Find me that bazooka for $1,000. I'm just gonna get 300 with the bags.
Are you insane?
It is badass though. This is where you find what I'm looking for. If you're gonna. Behind glass.
Oh, yeah.
You probably keep something like that out to get destroyed. In a second. Jumanji!
Uh-oh.
In the armband.
Oh, that's cool. Is that a real one?
It's a peanut.
It's a big nut.
Yep.
Guess that's it. I don't know. They rearranged. I've noticed. Oh. Saw it now. Look, it's a Dalmatian. Oh, I've been looking for one of these.
It's all with Atari 2600 games.
Shh. The boxes.
With the games.
Games with the boxes. For the longest time. It's your song. It's a creepy monkey. Wow, look at these big people. Glitter lamp. I haven't seen a single regular lava lamp, though. Oh, Just the bottle.
I'm gonna ask it for just the bottle. $48 cap. $48. That was like 15, I think, considered. I swear, people go on eBay to look this shit up, and then they go, oh, this is what that's selling for, and then they put a ridiculous tag on it.
That's why everybody's buying it on eBay instead.
Exactly. It's like, what good is coming here if I just get it online? Think about that. That's the thing people gotta think about, this stuff.
I don't think they do.
If I can't go on eBay, why would I come out here?
Exactly. Well,
sister.
Posters. Peppers. Is red and green, maybe. It's nothing over there, just more furniture. It's a thing to hold your yarn. I mean, your thread.
Bottles, the only thing I would consider.
Yeah, that's kind of silly.
Well, that was the whole end of it.
Well, if it was the whole lamp, they probably wouldn't be asking 50, they'd probably be asking 150. Yeah. Yeah, but you don't see me when I'm going to check out looking on eBay to refer to prices once it's that price. Oh, I didn't notice the dolphin. It's a dolphin.
No one likes that dolphin.
It's from the '60s.